Hi, Lorelei Houle here, Miss USA Lifetime Queen Reporter. And I'm here with...
Charles Neal.
And Charles, what do you do?
I'm a photographer, freelance.
Freelance photographer? So, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I started out as a sports photographer, and sports is actually my passion. Basically, do all kinds of photography.
Great. And where can we find you if we wanted to get in contact with you?
Okay, I have a webpage. It's CR Neal Photography, and I'm on Facebook, Charles Neal.
Oh, great. All right. Well, thank you, Charles.
You're welcome.
And that's it for today.
Hi, Lorelei Houle here with
Tay. I'm a makeup artist.
And she did my face today, just to say. So, Tay, tell me a little bit about you.
Well, my name is Tay. I am a makeup artist, and I'm also a plus-size model. I travel to various locations, so if you need a makeup artist, I am willing to travel for my services.
And where are you based out of?
I'm based out of Columbia, South Carolina, but as I stated, if you need services in North Carolina, Georgia, or anywhere in South Carolina, I am available.
Oh, nice. So, do you have any shows coming up?
Well, I have two shows in February. So, if you need someone before then, please let me know, or anytime after the month of February.
And how do we find you on social media?
Well, I'm on Facebook. My name on Facebook is Tay MUA. I'm also on Instagram, Tay Makeup Artist. And I also have a YouTube channel called Above Bless.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that. I'm going to have to look that up.
Please do.
All right. And so here we are, signing off today.